and world beloved, Janny Sikazwe. Greetings. I, Edgar Lungu, President of the Sovereign Republic of Zambia and Commander-in-Chief of the Defense Forces of the Republic of Zambia, having regard to your services, do by this warrant award you the insignia of meritorious achievement. Given under my hand at Lusaka, this 24th day of October 2019. Edgar Chagwa Lungu, President.
Janny Sikazwe.
Whereby you've been instrumental in the distinction of Zambian football on the world stage in the area of football refereeing. Born on 26 May 1979 in Kabwe, Central Province of Zambia, you are the first Zambian referee to have officiated at the highest levels of football in Africa and the world. Notable among the tournaments you officiated were the opening and the finals for 2011 All Africa Games in Mozambique, the 2011 Africa Cup of Nations for under 23 in Morocco, the 2011 Africa Cup of Nations in Gabon, the 2013 Africa Cup of Nations in South Africa, the 2014 Chan Tournament in South Africa, the 2015 Africa Cup of Nations in Equatorial Guinea, the quarterfinals for 2015 FIFA Under 23 World Cup in Chile, the opening and final matches for FIFA Club World Cup in Japan in 2016, the 2017 Africa Cup of Nations finals in Equatorial Guinea, the first African referee to officiate the Confederation of African Football Cup Super Cup finals in Morocco in 2017, the 2017 FIFA Under 20 World Cup in South Korea, the 2017 CAF Chan Tournament in Morocco, and in 2018 FIFA World Cup in Russia up to the quarter final stage. Your dedication and selfless quality in ensuring that you bring the Zambian flag to the world's recognition deserves special commendation.
The Order of Distinguished Service, First Division.